Let's talk about a new course on parametric and subdivision modeling with Blender. But before we get to that, have you ever wondered how fluid conceptual buildings are designed at Zaha Hadid, Mad Architects, and all derivatives from those practices? They're designed typically in Maya with the help of subdivision modeling. What many people don't know is that the same subdiv algorithm is available in pretty much all 3D software, including Blender. As someone that has attended the DRL program at the AA school, I was told by professionals working at ZHA on how to use Maya for architectural design. Over the years, I expanded upon those techniques with using Blender instead of Maya to the level where I have been using Blender professionally daily. In case you don't know, I'm extremely passionate about sharing knowledge on using this superb free and open source tool to show as many architects and designers as possible that we, as designers, have a choice. So, if you want to learn how to design and model organic fluid architecture in Blender, then check out this course. In 5.5 hours of video lessons, you will learn the ins and outs of subdivision and parametric modeling that will make you a faster and more effective designer. We'll be designing a symmetrical beach pavilion with swimming pools. You'll learn how to model initially from all sides, and then we'll focus on just using a part that's mirrored and arrayed. Once you understand the parametric setup, we're going to have lots of fun by just using one tiny part of this model to drive the whole concept. You'll learn how to work with subdivision, with symmetry, in very straightforward and some less than straightforward situations, like for example how to work with a custom plane orientation of negative 30 degrees. But let's leave the fun and detailed technicalities to the course, and you can check out the full curriculum in the course description as well as what each chapter contains in more detail. The intent of this course is to not only being able to design a beautiful beach pavilion, because let's face it, how many beach pavilions are there in the world to this quality? Okay, maybe with the metaverse and Web3, digitally there are more and more of them popping up. But nevertheless, it is about understanding the techniques and applying them in a design. All in the hope to make you a more confident, experienced, effective, and productive designer. So, the techniques you learn easily apply to being able to design anything with subdivision and parametric modeling. For example, you can design a tower or any other building, a landscape, furniture, or a whole master plan. The course also includes a community access where you can comment and ask questions to help you with those moments that you may be stuck. Also, we'll have live Q&A sessions where you can further ask questions and get a response on video live from me. Invest in yourself by upskilling and becoming a more competent designer and 3D modeler today. See you inside the course.